The last hadith in the chapter, hadith number 233, is narrated by Hudhayfa ibn al-Yaman, may Allah be pleased with him. Hudhayfa ibn al-Yaman narrated, قال نبيكم صلى الله عليه وسلم كل معروف صدقة. Your Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, every معروف is an act of صدقة. Every act of kindness is صدقة. Like a charity. You will be rewarded for it by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, provided you fulfill and you maintain the conditions which I mentioned earlier.